Wacky chat by myself, Keith Graham. Didn't want him to go, but he had to get back, you know, things to do. And Basingstoke isn't wretched around the corner. But many thanks to him for all his help and joining me in my lounge of death and horror for that very entertaining Wacky chat from the Pipe Club to my home. And you know, from there on, it was great, it was a blast. And I say, at some point we'll do it again, because we were going to do it before on the other Pipe Club meet he came to, but you know, time was against us, so I'm glad we got that in. A couple of things I didn't mention on that evening, which I was going to mention with Keith, but I didn't get around to it. It was purely random. These Wacky chats are as they are, mistakes and all. It was to do with a package I received last week, and it was from Sparky's Pipes, hence why I've got the very elaborate, wonderful masterpiece of a pipe that he made for me some time back, Zombie King. It is an aromatic pipe. At the time I got this, I was heavily into the aromatics, and the only aromatics I really like now are the Boswell ones. So I'm smoking some of this special Berry Cobbler and Piper's Pleasure. No, sorry, Berry Cobbler and Raspberry Cream Mix by Bob Nightdoor. Gets the Boswell stuff and mix them together. This stuff is very, very nice. It's like, oh gosh, you can eat that. You could eat that. You could. I wouldn't want to eat it, but you could eat it. And this is the stuff I can still cope with. As you know, I've gone to the other side. Some people say you've gone to the light side from the dark side. I don't know, which way is it? Dark side is the aromatics? I don't know. But as you know, Northwoods is the one. I'm getting a bit low on that now, so I've got to try and cool it until some more comes across. Summit on its way, I believe, from a guy on Facebook that I've befriended. Somebody asked me, kind of out of the blue, how do I get one of those zombie pictures done? So I told him, two choices, you can pay me or you can send me some tobacco. So with him being across the pond, he's sending me some tobacco. And well, I will say more about that when the time comes. I'll show you who it is and explain to you, and I'll go into it deeper. But this is about Sparky's Pipes predominantly. Again, a big box came to the door. Well, not on its own. It doesn't walk to the door. The door knocked. And this big box. And in it was nothing to do with pipes or tobacco. It was a box of two packages. One was like a hamper with lots of goodies in it. In this bag. Pretty bag. Pretty bag. I'm pretty sure I have to donate that to somebody. I can't see me walking down the street with my pipe kit in that, can you, really? No. But it's well made. In the bag was lots of stuff. Cake, biscuits, all kind of strawberry themed. I don't know whether that was the intention. In here was some of these. Whittaker's strawberry cream. Those are good. Those are good. Can't even tell you how good they are. Some dark chocolate here. Yeah, that's beautiful. I mean, I'm not a big fan of dark chocolate, but that is amazing. Strawberry conserve by Whittaker's. Sorry, no, not Whittaker's. What am I about to say Whittaker's for? Mackay's. Yeah, I'm getting confused with chocolate. That's gorgeous stuff. And also was a big pack of teas, which I'm having some now. I think in this cup now is some of that, just what the stuff called English tea. I've tried the afternoon one. I think Keith and I had, I think we had the afternoon. I've tried the English breakfast one. All good stuff. I haven't heard of this company before, but very nice. Quality tea. Scott, what can I say? It was a complete and absolute surprise. Thank you ever so much, mate. And it was a couple of cards. Merry Christmas from Sparky, Michelle, Connor and Piper, and just Merry Christmas from Sparky and family. It's very, very nice, mate. It was a complete surprise, that was. So, right, keep me on this video, because I try to keep these short and sweet, because they can tend to go on a bit when I start rambling or lose the thread, as I have now. What was the name? Yeah, Scott, thank you, blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. That's a Wacky chat for you. You never know what you're going to get. I don't. perfect draw from this. It's just effortless draw. And for how elaborate and big the pipe is, it isn't heavy. Yeah, it's just detail, stunning. Stem, amazing. Dog supporting a bit of Christmas cheer with the hat, just a bit. In their own dark way. I'm wearing the t-shirt that Colin Light Your Pipe sent me. Thank you, Colin. It's comes into its own this time of year. Even it doesn't feel very Christmassy, do you agree? Well, not in the UK, not in America, but here it's, I don't know, a lot of depression, a lot of people not happy, and I don't know, it's lost a little bit of its, by now, this time of year, this time into December, I know it's only like the 9th or 10th of December, but it, go to the shops, it's all there on the shelf, all the hype, but it's, I don't know, not quite as much. The feeling, it's not, it might come in the next few weeks, get that jingly jangly Christmassy thing, but at the moment I can't see it. Weather's very mild indeed. God, I'm talking about the weather, I'm just, what am I doing? I'm talking about the weather. Who cares what the weather is? Wacky chat. Dear, oh dear. Losing it. Maybe it's this tea. I'll drink some more of it. Yeah, good, good. Working on another doll. This one's going to be like a British kind of thing. It's going to have a Union Jack on it and some sort of Celtic stuff and traditional old school tattoos. Yeah. That's the pen that I draw on them with. I've lost a thread. You can tell, can't you? 7 minutes, I'm going to go. New subscribers, I'm not being ignorant, as I've said before, it's just the fact I've got to get around to looking at all my inbox on the Gmo. There's a lot of them. And when I get the chance, I do check you out, do check your channel out, and if I want to subscribe back to you because I find you interesting, I will do. But thank you to everybody who's you know, subscribed to me yet again in the last few weeks. Even with the G Plus stuff, the Google Plus, it hasn't really slowed much down. It's changed a bit, it's changed the whole concept. I think people are getting used to it now. I've decided to continue with the YouTube. I've always had a Vimeo account over a year now. It's just nice to be on there with a few people I know. I'm not going to upload the same sort of stuff. I'm going to upload a different cut to Vimeo or a different video. I don't know. It'll just be, I don't want to just duplicate the uploads. I'll alternate it, or do, if I've got time, I'll do a custom edit of something, such as the Pipe Club one. Right, it's 8 minutes, I'm going to go. I'm going to smoke the Zombie King in celebration of Sparky's Pipes, a fantastic man and a complete lunatic, if I've ever seen one. Check his latest video with Mr. McNary, and it's hilarious, it's totally hilarious. Anyway, thank you for sticking with Wacky Chat, and I'll do another one very shortly, an update. So for now, it's goodbye from me.